indriya means senses. We cannot understand what is Krishna or God, His name, His form, His attributes, His pastimes. We cannot understand by these blunt material senses. Then how it is to be understood? After all, this human life is meant for understanding God. That is the only business of human life. The nature, material nature, gives us this opportunity to have this human form of life. The facility of this life, or this form of life, is given to us just to understand God. Other forms of life, cats and dogs, trees, and so many other things. There are 8,400,000 forms of life. So in other forms of life, it is not possible to understand what is God. If we call all the dogs of your country, come here, we shall talk about God. No, there is no possibility of understanding. But in the human form of life, there is possibility. Doesn't matter whether it is in India or America or Australia, any human being, if he tries and if he reads the scriptures, never mind, Bible, Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavad, then he will understand God. The beginning of the Srimad Bhagavatam, Janmadasya Jata, absolute truth is that from whom everything has come into existence. Now, what is the nature of the absolute truth? Everything means there are two things, matter and spirit. Two things. Just like this table is matter. And we, living entities, we are spirit, spirit soul. This material body is my covering, just like dress. Every one of us is dressed, covered by some kind of dress. Similarly, all living beings, they are dressed by the material covering. The gross dress or coat and the subtle dress, the gross dress is made of five material elements, earth, water, air, fire, ether, and the subtle dress is mind, intelligence and ego. So we, the spirit soul, part and parcel of God, at the present moment, we are covered by two kinds of dresses. The subtle dress, mind, intelligence and ego, and the gross covering. Subtle means we know there is this thing, but we cannot see. Just like you know I have got mind, I know you have got mind, but I don't see your mind, you don't see my mind. I know you have got intelligence, you know I have got intelligence, but we don't say, don't see what is that intelligence. Similarly, identification, I am this consciousness, that also you have got consciousness, I have got consciousness. But we don't see. So things which are not visible to these material eyes, that is called subtle. And spirit soul is still subtle. Human life is meant for understanding that spirit soul and the Supreme Soul.
Gurudev, Prabhupada said that you aim to get beyond the disease of material existence. I didn't quite pick up what your process was for doing this. But could you tell me what the end result is? Why should you get beyond this?
What is that?
In Krishna consciousness, the process is to get beyond the disease of material existence.
Yes.
The first part of his question, how to do this, second part of his question, what is the end result after taking to the process?
The process is to transfer yourself from material energy to spiritual energy. We are under energy. The God has got two energies, material energy and spiritual energy. We are also energy. We are marginal energy. So, marginal energy means we can remain under the material energy or on the spiritual energy, as we make our choice. Marginal, just like on the beach, you find sometimes there on the border of the water is covering the land, and sometimes the land is open. This is called marginal position. Similarly, we are marginal energy of God, living entities. So, we can remain under the water, means the material energy, or we can remain open on spiritual energy.
What is our view of Lord Jesus Christ?
Lord Jesus Christ, he is Son of God, the best Son of God. We have all respect for him. Yes. Anyone who is teaching people about God consciousness, he is respectful to us. It does not matter in which country and which atmosphere you are preaching. It doesn't matter.
Yes, sir?
So the practice of Assisi found God in the material rather than utilize the material for God. And St. Francis used to talk about brother dog and sister cat and sister water and brother wind. What does His Grace think of as St. Francis approach to material?
Yes. St. Francis, the founder of this particular order, which we have been invited to speak to, found God in the material world. And he used to address the aspects of the material world as brother and sister, brother tree, sister water, like that. What is your view upon this?
The real God consciousness. This is real God consciousness. Yes. Not that I am God conscious and I kill the animals. That is not God consciousness. To accept the trees, plants, lower animals, insignificant ants, even as brother. Samas sarvesu bhuteshu. This is explained in the Bhagavad Gita. Brahma bhuta prasannatma na sochati na kankati. Samas sarvesu bhuteshu. Sama means equal. To all living entities. To see the spirit soul. So, if St. Francis was thinking like that, there is higher standard of spiritual understanding.
Nalalila Lokan Pranaya Karunya Ghana Ghana सत्यम प्राप्त कल्याण गुणार्णवश्य वंदे गुरासी शरणारविंदम महाप्रभो की चरणी तदित बादित्रमाद्यन मनसोरसेन रमांचकं पाशु तरंग भाजो वंदे गुरसी चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसी चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसी चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसी चरणारविंदम श्री विग्रहारा धननीतना सिंहारतन मंदिर मार्जनाद युक्त वक्तांश निजोंजतोपी वंदे गुरसी चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसी चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसी चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसी चरणारविंदम चतुर्विधासि भगवत प्रसाद सद्वान्न तृप्त्यान् हरि भक्त संहान् कृत्तैव तृप्तिं भजतो सदैव वंदे गुरसि चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसि चरणारविंदम श्रीराधिका माधवैरपान माधुर्यलीलागुणरूपनाम्ना प्रतीक्षणस्वादनलोलुपस वंदे गुरसि चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसि चरणारविंदम निकुंजजून रतिकेली सिद्धै याजाली विद्युति रपेक्षणिया तत्रातिदाक्षाद्दति वल्लवस्य वंदे गुरसि चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसि चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसि चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसि चरणारविंदम साक्षाधरितेन समस्त शास्त्रै रुक्तस्तथा भावतैव सदभि साक्षाधरितेन समस्त शास्त्रै रुक्तस्तथा भावतैव सदभि किन्तु प्रभुज प्रियैव तस्य वंदे गुरसि चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसि चरणारविंदम वंदे गुरसि चरणारविंदम Yasya prasadat bhagavat prasadam Yasya prasadat nagati kutopi Dayang subang tasya jasatri sannam Vande gura si charanarabindam Vande gura si charanarabindam Vande gura si charanarabindam Samsara davananarira loka Pranaya karuna khanaganatyam Prapta sakalyana gunanabhasyam Vande guna si charanarabindam Vande guna si charanarabindam Vande guna si charanarabindam Vande guna si charanarabindam Vajati Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sri Vasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda Bhajati Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sri Vasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda Bhajati Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sri Vasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda Bhajati Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sri Vasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sri Vasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda Bhajati Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sri Vasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda ब्रज श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधार शिव सदि गौर्भक्तवृंद जसे कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौर्भक्तवृंद जसे कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौर्भक्तवृंद Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hey, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
स्वात् परमहंस परिव्राजकाचार्य सत्तर सतस्माद् भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी प्रभुवादी जय अनंत कोटि वैष्णविंद की जय नामाचार्य श्रील हरिदास ठाकुर की जय प्रेम से कहो श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवाशादि गौर भक्तबिंद की जय श्री श्री राधा
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Putramajan Churasino. Romanchakam Pasutarangam Haryo Tang Shani Jan Yato Ki